So this is how I wore my hair out, and then at night I put them into chunky twists. So you can do a 3-strand twist or a 2-strand twist, but then doing a 2-strand twist is a whole lot easier and faster, and then you're done. You can see I'm not actually moisturizing my hair here. That's because my hair was really, really soft and moisturized, so I didn't have to do that. But if you feel your hair is dry or not so moisturized, then you should moisturize your hair with your spray bottle or your leave-in conditioner, and then you moisturize your hair before installing your chunky twist and go to bed. Now you can actually go with a really, really chunky twist, should in case you come back and you're really tired and you want to go to bed. I would advise that you put your hair up in a pineapple. If you're really, really tired and you can't do this, you put your hair up in a pineapple. And then if indeed you got the strength, you can do this, but a bigger twist or a more chunkier twist. I had all the time, so I went this way. So I'm done. It's to pack your hair. So you can pack it one, you can pack it into 2 sections, you can pack it into 4 sections. It all depends on you. Don't forget your edges and your neem hair. So that's my satin brunette. And then I go with it and good night. So this is the outcome the next day. So if you want it chunky like this, then you moisturize before taking down your twists. But then if you want your results to be a twist out, then you moisturize before installing your twists. And then you don't moisturize before unraveling your twists. With that, you get a result of the twist out. It's as simple as that to install this kind of hairstyle, and then night routine, and then the next day, that's it.